the first of those five, Hard Hitting, comes up. And away they go in the Governor's Cup Derby. An awkward start for Attempting Dash. He'll have to play catch up here, but now he begins to rally on, coming away well. Hard Hitting, and Hard Hitting now has the lead to the extreme outside is Six-ish. Is Hard Hitting trying to pull off an upset, and now coming in fast on the outside is going to be Attempting Dash. Can Hard Hitting win the Governor's Cup Futurity and the Governor's Cup Derby? Yes, and a major upset here as Hard Hitting takes it. Finishing second might have been Hula Pine Attempting Dash, but it's Hard Hitting, the first horse ever to win the Governor's Cup Futurity, come back to win the Derby the next year. And number four, Hard Hitting, 30-1, the unofficial winner of the Governor's Cup Derby. There is a photo for the place and show. Number six, Hula Pie, finishing second. Number seven, Attempting Dash, running third. Number eight, First Magical Dash, finishing fourth. In the winner's circle to make a trophy presentation to the winning owner of this year's Governor's Cup Derby, one of our top owners and breeders and a prominent member of the Pacific Coast Racing Association, a past Vessels Memorial winner, is John Andrini, making the trophy presentation. Now in the winner's circle, victorious in the Governor's Cup Derby, the winner of last year's Governor's Cup Futurity is number four, Hard Hitting. Owned by C.W. Davidson et al. And trained by Charles Trace, the winning rider is Santiago Mendez. Hard Hitting, a three-year-old colt bred in California by Ed Allred, is by T.R. Dasher out of Chickasas. Winning time for the 400 yards, 19.47 seconds. The final 220 yards, 9.38 seconds. The ninth race is official. $1 exact, a combination of 4 and 6, $292.70. Here is the $1 trifecta, 4, 6, 7, $1,928.60. The $1 superfecta, 4, 6, 7, 8, $4,674.30. The $1 pick 3 winning combination of 7, 2, 4, $99.70. Post time for the 10th race in 16 minutes at 10:47. This is the running of the $431,000 Governor's Cup Futurity. 2 year-olds to go 350 yards. This is the start of the late daily double. Rider change number 6, anybody, anytime, Alejandro Luna. Number 6, Anybody Anytime, Alejandra Luna.